So this is a Proton X70. To remove this cover, what you do is here, you push it to this side, this thing. So you slide it a bit, then you can take it out because it's got a groove in there. So it's the same as here as well.